Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence. Thank you. On Wednesday, January 24th, students at CMS will be able to attend the University of West Georgia Wolves men's and women's basketball games for free in honor of Carrollton City Schools Night. Students in pre-K through 8th grade may complete a form linked on the announcement's website to receive tickets. Additionally, parents or guardians are able to receive tickets for $5. At the start of both games, 5:30 and 7:30, our very own CMS Performing Arts Organization will perform the national anthem.
Girls Lacrosse volunteer workouts will be held on January 24th and 25th at the CMS gym from 3:45 p.m. to 4:20 p.m. Tryouts will be on January 31st, February 1st, and 2nd at East Carroll from 4 o'clock to 5:30. You must have a current athletic release or current physical to participate. See Coach Turner if you have any questions.
There will be a book pages reef contest. Can you make the best book page reef? Stop by the media center to go grab some old book pages. Look up some ideas online. Create your reef. Turn it into the media center Friday by January 26th.
Hackathon for ages 13 through 18 on Saturday, March 9th from 9 to 5 at the University of West Georgia TLC building in Carrollton. Sign up by January 28th to guarantee your seat and any promotional items offered. The regular registration fee is $30 and includes lunch. If you bring a laptop, an open mindset, creativity, and a lot of enthusiasm, then we'll provide the rest.
I'm bored.
You need Boredom Fighters.
Boredom Fighters are the revolutionary new device. They are silent and keep boredom away.
Another job. Well done for Boredom Fighters.